Happy Halloween!
This was an opportunity for us to go ahead and give back and have something for our family and friends in the community to have right in their neighborhood. My brothers and sisters might have a bunch of tables and chairs. I may have a bunch of lights and music and sound equipment. Then we all come together and we can do it up pretty big.
For close to a decade, the Marchand family in Gertown has gone all out for Halloween. But they are part of the haunted house tradition in the country that can be traced back largely to after the Great Depression. But delight in the macabre has always been in New Orleans's blood.
Who doesn't want to be scared? You know, that heartbeat, that doom doom, doom doom, doom doom.
Like many families in New Orleans, the Marchand houses are next to each other, allowing for the haunted house decorations to connect. For attractions such as a graveyard of health-conscious bones getting ripped, who don't seem to be resting in peace, but rather in pieces as they exercise through the night. There's a gruesome kitchen inspired by the recent Netflix special on Jeffrey Dahmer, but it all leads to the backyard where a gateway to the haunted house from hell beckons both the unfortunate and Halloween holiday enthused. Once you made it out of the house from hell, a skeletal second line heralds in your funeral, a uniquely New Orleans experience.
It's just an opportunity to celebrate life and to remember the happiness and the good times that you had with your loved ones.
A family that prays together stays together, and likewise, a family that preys on victims together scares together. Christopher Leach, WGNO News.